buttons. And the ones is for the codes. Give it a save. And remove the marker. So this is the bassinet. After that, you angle it further. Then you get the first step. The front, you see the seating position. So the basic seating position is there. So you can put this as well as. This one you can put it to the flight cabin as a cabin stroller, the cabin. So these things also you can separate and remove from the sides. For example, I'll show it to you guys. Tiles also can be removed. And you fix, just click this button. That easy. So you can remove this, fix it back in, and from the side also, you can remove it off. Just pull it down. That's it. You want to fix it back. That's it. So. The brake option is also here. You can set it so it won't move, and release the brake so it will move. So those are the basic things. The stroller, and this part is basically put in order to. Cold climate, you can put this part, otherwise it will be a bit hot for the baby. So you're good to